Police have now identified a man killed in a crash last night in Noblesville. 22-year-old Nicholas Griffin died just before 10:30. A woman who was in the car is now at Saint Vincent Hospital with severe injuries. Police say they were driving fast and swerving when the car went off the road. Investigators have not said if alcohol or drugs were involved in that crash.